Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. How are you, friends? Welcome to our YouTube channel.
Like my videos, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get updates on new videos.
Today is Friday and some guests are coming to our house, so I'll show you what my mom is making today. Today what my mom make, I will show you the recipe and you say your mother to make the same recipe at your home. My mom put the oil and put the onion, and she's bringing golden fried to the onion. Onion is golden fried and removed from oil.
My mom add mutton and she will add ginger garlic paste. She is adding all garam masala.
The mutton is frying and my mother is adding salt in the mutton. Now my mother is adding in the mutton turmeric and red chili powder.
Now my mother is adding coriander powder in the mutton.
Fry the mutton well and add some water.
And yogurt as well.
When the water of yogurt is dried, my mother add the fried and crushed onion. Cover it for 10 minutes on low flame. Now the korma is ready. Now my mother is frying the chicken for Manchurian. This chicken is looking so yummy. Now my mom added oil and ginger garlic. Now she will fry it. Add all the vegetables and spices and she will add chicken. Now the Manchurian is ready and it's looking so delicious. My mom also made fried rice and it's also looking so yummy. My aunt fried KFC chicken. Now the guests came and I will show you how we settled the table. My mom made pulao, nehari, kunafa and too much dishes and all of them are very yummy. It's korma. I shared its recipe with you. This is KFC chicken which I showed you while frying and it's looking so delicious. And these are nuts for sheer korma. This is salad. All things look so yummy. Now everyone has gone and I enjoyed with them too much and I like Friday because we can enjoy with our family and relatives. Hope you love our video, so please like, share and subscribe and don't forget to hit the bell icon. Fa'aman Allah. Meet you in the next video.